Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Maddox, and welcome to another episode of Far Cry 4, Valley of the Eddies. So, got some skills we can get, but I'm not going to get any yet because I want to save up. Need to get some Malayan Tapir skins. Let's find them on the map. Where they at? Oh, dang it, dude. This is just all going to be like... Wait, is that... No, that's a snow leopard. Oh, what is that? An upgrade quest. Ooh, cool. Oh my god, there's no Malayan Tapirs. Okay, so we're not gonna hunt Malayan Tapirs. Although we are gonna grab that. So now last time we were getting a call.
We have your friend.
Hello? Who is this?
Did you enjoy my little rescue party last night?
Yeah, real blast. Who the hell are you?
It does not matter who I am. What matters is that I have your friend. And I am going to kill him.
What do you mean? What exactly do you have?
I have your pilot, the one we shot down.
So what do you want?
What do I want? I want you. I want you to rescue him, so I can look upon you and judge your worth in the eyes of Yalun.
And if I don't come?
Then the pilot dies.
That's fucked.
Oh snap, here we go. Drive and shoot if you have a sidearm. I'm driving. Activate auto drive. God, this snowmobile is awesome. Okay, hang on, let's get this thing real quick while we're right here. Okay, good to know that was all that gave us. Like, come on, you couldn't give us anything better? Like those freaking Tapir skins? Oh no. How did we not die from that? Look at where we fell from. Jeez, dude. I guess we're running back up. Oh, that's just that little valley we came from. Okay. Okay. Look at that little bowstring. When he runs, it just moves. It's just moving and grooving. Okay, let's get this little search box right here. Cripple Raju's journal number 5. The thing begot Harry. My God, it tore him apart. My grandfather. He told me there's. Oh, we already read that thing. We're back here. Been here already. Heyo. Oh my God, that had to hurt. At least that, it looks like he's actually doing something, like, medically sound. All the other ones... Oh, that was sweet.
Let's go. Come on.
You shall meet me alone and be judged.
Oh, God. Most karate people believe the Yeti is just a myth. Legends say the disciples of Yalun brought a powerful relic with them when they came to the valley. Oh, my God. Oh, my God!
Where's my stuff?
That's a pretty good meal, Budaro.
Nadra, please forgive me. They want me to join them, to leave the family. What was I supposed to do? They held me in that prison, and when I still refused, they brought me here.
You don't
This is where I will die.
And maybe a
way. No!
Bringing it to him.
Well said, brother. Well said.
Dang it, there's nothing in here. Okay. Here we go! That was sweet. Just some green leaves. So they left my knife, which is very confusing, because I can do some oh no. Oh my god.
What the fuck is that? I could sure use a grappling hook right about now.
Did you see that Yeti? Jeez, dude, that thing did not look friendly at all. Oh, I just realized I can't craft it. God. That thing. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Dude, I'm gonna have to fight that thing. I'm gonna have to freaking fight that thing. And all I got is a knife. Oh my god. He started chasing me. Dude, he's right there! Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. How am I supposed to get past him? He's just guarding the entrance. Got a grappling hook. Oh, thank God. Yeah, that's right. Ow! I know you throw things. That's not fair. I'm Yeti. Hear me, boy. I think I've discovered a way out of this place. If I can just get a rope to the cliff edge without that beast hearing me, I might have a chance to make it out of here alive. Dude, what are you doing? Leave me alone. No. Why can't you just leave me alone? Some come get it. Oh, that's right, you missed. Who's getting hit in the face with rocks? You are. You are. Yes, you are, you big lug. Ow! Oh, God. Yes. Yes, that's right. That's right. You can't touch me now. You can't touch me now.
Huh. This place is fucked. I've got to find help.
fight!
Infernal!
Jaina, I will cut you out of this place!
Now, dude, heal. Come on!
Your body shall detonate your lungs! Not even the relic can save you from my wrath! Death to the interloper! How's that dirt day?
Where'd you go? Just disappeared. Oh, I guess I killed him. Out of the frying pan. Oh, yes. Screams have died down now. That's good. That means the sacrifice is gone as planned. Get these skins that are right here. Now what can we craft? Oh, you gotta be kidding. Get off! Hey, look, nobody wants to mess around with you. Right, run away. Oh, that's why they were running away. Hey, buddy, I'm not trying to mess. I'm not trying to mess with you right now. Where am I on the map? Oh, God. Upgrade quest. Hijack the Disciples cargo truck and drive back to the relay station. Oh, yeah, we're doing this. At least just stay away from me. I don't want any trouble, sir. Okay, let's do this real quick. Go fly! Get this bad boy on the road. Oh yeah, that's right. We're about to be gone. There's no stopping us now. Except for you. You might stop us. Oh god. Oh God. Woohoo! We did it. Oh yeah, achievement unlocked. Builder. I'm not going to interact with that yet. Oh, snap. Oh, yes, we got the recurve bow. Take the STG. And we'll put it in place of the AK-47. Red dot sight. Oh, we can't get extended mags. Okay. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of this episode. I hope you have all enjoyed, and if you did, please hit the like button down below. If you want to see more content like this, you can always subscribe. As always, I've been Maddox, and I'll see you in the next one.